from Russia. My name is Alina, and I'm 17 years old.
My name is Ahmed Ahmed. I'm from Egypt.
My name is Ifa, and I'm from Malaysia.
My name is Nadia. I'm from Ukraine.
My name is Omar, and I'm from Ghana.
I'm David from Georgia.
My name is Hamelin, and I'm from the Philippines.
My name is Ibrahim Khatib. I'm an Arab Palestinian.
I really like to try something new, mm-hmm. something unusual for me. That is why this program was really exciting for me to take part in. Cultures, new traditions, and of course, I should improve my language. And in my future, it will help me to get a good job or just to be a very interesting person to communicate with.
Chance to know more about the people, the culture, and try to do your best to change and bring something from there and show it with the people in Egypt.
I'm a strong girl and I can survive in this world. This is a very comfortable place to live, and this is community is very friendly, and it often help us people with disabilities, so it's very cool.
Mothers are always afraid to leave their children alone, and not because of disabilities or non-disabilities, just it's difficult for them. And of course, she thought how it would be for me to make different things which I don't get myself, and will be there somebody who can help me to do it, or will I have chance to ask somebody to help me? So of course she was scared a little bit.
Were you scared a little bit, nervous?
No, not
at all.
I was very excited.
Yeah.
That's why I didn't think about some bad things, or I was really excited, and I thought only about positive.
I love them so much, and they love me, and we have that much respect for each other.